Hi, this is Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center. I want to talk to you today about HBOT, Hyperbaric Oxygen Therapy. Hyper means a lot, means elevated. Baric means pressure. Oxygen is oxygen and therapy is therapy. So what is this? It's putting someone in a chamber where the pressure of the air is higher than what it is if you're standing on the ground. Now, people experience this, say, when they go diving. They go under the water, and as you go down, the pressure increases because the pressure of the water from the side, but mostly from the top, puts pressure on the body. Now, hyperbaric oxygen therapy has been available for a long time, probably over 100 years, and it was initially used in divers. As you may know, if you dive and you're breathing a mixture of oxygen and nitrogen, if you come up too fast, nitrogen bubbles will form in your blood. It causes pain and spasm. It can be very dangerous, and it's called the bends. And what they found is the guy came up too fast and he was getting the bends, they would put him in a hyperbaric oxygen chamber. They would put the pressure up to equal approximately where he was in the dive, so it might be 30 feet or 40 feet or 50 feet. That would cause the nitrogen bubbles in his blood to go back into solution, and then they could slowly lower the pressure back up to air pressure of standing on the earth, and if they did it slowly, the nitrogen bubbles wouldn't reform and the pain would go away and the person would be fine. This then started to be used, or people asked the question, could we use this for other medical things? And what they found is that when you put someone in a hyperbaric chamber, and let's say you push them down to 30 feet or 40 feet or 60 feet equivalent, that the amount of oxygen that they're breathing that goes into their bloodstream will increase by a lot. And if you have them breathing 100% oxygen, you can increase it even more. So what this does is it internally raises the level of oxygen in the blood, the amount of oxygen that's dissolved in the bloodstream. And so all the organs get bathed in real high oxygen. And so this is an amazing treatment. We know that cancer cells don't like oxygen. If you flood them with oxygen, it's harmful to them. If you have someone with chronic infection and their body is full of acid, by flooding them with oxygen, you improve that condition. We find that people who have had head trauma, traumatic brain injury, that if you put, or people who have had a stroke, that the area where the damage is not getting enough oxygen. And if you put them in a hyperbaric chamber and flood them with oxygen, you can get much more dramatic healing than if you don't. This even works months after the original injury. Okay. We've seen a lot of patients here at LifeWorks who have had what we call neuropathy. Their fingers or their toes or their legs, they tingle, they might burn, they might hurt. And by putting them in hyperbaric oxygen, we get much accelerated healing of the neuropathy and the pain goes away and the burning goes away and it can really make a difference. We find the same thing people with brain fog. They've got some kind of infection or they've got a mold exposure and they have brain fog and they can't think and they can't remember. Or they have things like premature Alzheimer's or they even have Alzheimer's. We know that if we can deliver high amounts of oxygen through this hyperbaric oxygen therapy, we can get an improvement in that. We can get improved metabolism in their brain and then there's a chance that they can heal. A couple of months ago, I had a very dramatic sort of personal story with this. My sister, who's had diabetes for quite a while, has had years of burning feet, and it was very difficult for her to sleep, and she tried all kinds of things, creams and lotions and magnesium and potassium, and she would walk the night because her feet just burned. She had a neuropathy from the diabetes. She did 40 of these hyperbaric oxygen treatments. She came here, she got the treatments. After about 17 or 18 days, she said to me, "You know, my feet don't burn anymore." I said, "I can't believe it. I'm thinking about my feet. I wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning to go to the bathroom. Usually this was like the horriblest thing for me because my feet would be burning and I couldn't go back to sleep. And she says, my feet aren't burning anymore. It's like a miracle. And I have seen this over and over and over again. This is a tremendous treatment. So if it was ordered for you, whether you have cancer or neuropathy or Lyme disease or mold exposure, or you've had a chronic wound infection, this is a great treatment. So basically you go in it's about an 8 feet by 8 feet size tent. We can put the pressure up in there. We have another one which is smaller where we can do higher pressures, but it's very comfortable. You could sit up, there's a window, you're in communication with the technician. You go in there, you sit for an hour, you can take a nap, you can work on your laptop, you could listen to music, and then the pressure is gradually increased, it stays at that level, and then it gradually comes down, and then you go out and you go home. It's also very good for athletic recovery. So you get athletes who have sort of traumatized their muscles or their ligaments and tendons, and if they go in hyperbaric oxygen chamber, they get faster healing. So there's lots of uses for this thing. And we just love having it here, and it can really help people. Okay? Hope this helps.